This is a special sports presentation of Channel 8 Eyewitness News.